my name is Jennifer, and I'm here at our tech bench to take a look at an Amerix sauna control thermostat, which is used with the control models C102A through C105A, and with the heater models T and WC. Now, the 315502 thermostat maintains your sauna room's set temperature and is made of copper tubing and a gas bulb. Temperature is read by gas bulb pressure. The copper tubing is 84 inches long and should be uncoiled very carefully. The minimum bend radius of the tubing is 1/4 inch, and make sure not to kink the tubing. Now, the thermostat sensor bulb is mounted inside the sauna room 6 inches from the ceiling and 6 inches from the side of the heater. The most common reason for a failed thermostat sensor is due to member tampering, so consider having a spare on hand to reduce your sauna room downtime. We also suggest a sauna sensor guard cover, which could deter bathers from the desire to want to tamper. Take a look at the Bathology RB311. I'm Jennifer, and this has been a quick look at an Amerix sauna control thermostat sensor, part number 315502.